But that's not who we are anymore. And I know most of us have given our lives to Jesus. And when we do that, that means letting go of the things that we did. Letting go of that sin, letting go of that fear, letting go of that pain, letting go of that worry. And that's how we're able to do cool things like lay hands on people and see them healed, or prophesy, or raise the dead, do all these things. We need to accept and agree with the fact that you are made brand new. You are a child of God. You are a child of God. So Lord, we say yes, we accept that identity. I know when we were baptized and all these things, yes. But also, it's something for you, you get to accept it every single day that, yes, I am chosen. I am chosen. I am chosen for such amazing things, and you get to do them with God. And so I think we're just going to sing that bridge one more time. Because Lord, we do not want this time to not be surrendered to you. We don't want this time to be spending hours and saying, oh, look, I did this, pay up, or ooh, I feel good. But we want to give this time to you and worship together. I get a little messy tonight. I'm not a dancer, I'm not a crowd. I don't care what I look like. Oh, I just wanna see you right. Feel a memory tonight.
The voice of God.
His every breath, salvation of the world unfolding.
Jesus, bring no lie out of me. just a whisper of your name will silence wind and rage at the mention of your name. Just a mention of your name.
Praise the Father, praise the Son.
In the morning that you rose, all of heaven held its breath, till that stone was moved for good, for the Lamb had conquered death. And the dead from their tombs, and the angels stood in awe, for the storms of all who come to the Father are restored. And the church of Christ was born, and the Spirit lit the flame. Now this gospel truth for all shall not live, shall not
forever.
tried so hard to see it. Took me so long to believe it. But you choose someone like me to carry your victory. Perfection could never earn it. You give what we don't deserve it. You take the broken things, raise them to glory. You are my champion. Giants fall when you stand up defeated. Every battle you won, I am who you say.
Jesus has given me.
We have the Spirit of God living in us. That's the reality. So I want you to put something in your mind that's a wall that you really need to come down right now. And on the count of three, we're going to shout. Ready? And one, two, three. was standing there, he just showed me a door. And he says, just stand at the door and knock. It's just a gentle request. I feel like maybe some of us in this room, he's gently knocking on the door. You just need to open it.
Jesus, I lift up Ryan right now. Those people are surrounding him. I just command every ounce of pain to leave in his body right now. Every sickness, every ailment, anything that's holding him back from what you have called him for, I declare it healed. Healed and delivered. And if anyone else wants to gather around Ryan, we believe in healing. So I just hear Galatians 4:7, you are no longer a slave to your pain. You're no longer a slave to anything holding you back from full kingdom alignment. And from everything God has for you, the sphere of influence you have. God, I just see just a new walk in you. And as you step forward into the things that God has for you, I just see you coming with just a spring of life where this pain will never come back, Ryan. I believe that with all of my heart. And Cody said we're a room full of faith, so we all believe that as well. God, thank you for Ryan. Thank you for the blessing he is.
Jesus just break through depression. That wherever there's unanswered miracles, pain, whether it's physical, emotional, whatever it is, often that comes with discouragement and depression. And I sense Jesus break into that. But I also sense that there's it was time to say, it's okay to feel what you feel. I think sometimes as Christians we can shove our feelings down and think, well, we just have to slap the truth on top of it. But I think God wants us to know that He created feeling and emotion. The Holy Spirit is all about feeling and emotion. And it's okay to feel what you feel. But don't let those feelings drive you. Let Jesus come into that. Let Jesus come into the struggle. Let Him walk with you.
Thank you. If you let To the only one.
bear the falling as I'll see these things disappear. Because we haven't seen all of them disappear in our lives. But this is our destiny. As children of God, to go see these things and bring them into the world. To the people who have given up. To the people who are under too much. To the hurt, to the broken. To everyone. I'll see metal plates dissolve. Don't you tell me he can't do it. Don't you tell me he can't do it. I'll see real life resurrection. I'll see mental health restored. Don't you tell me he can't do it. Don't you tell me he can't do it. I'll see families reunited. I see prodigals return. Don't you tell me he can't do it. Don't you tell me he can't do it. I see troubled souls in heaven. I see agonies finally free. Don't you tell me he can't do it. Don't you tell me he can't do it. Just press these
love us.
who we are and who you are and what we get to do. We say yes to you, and yes to being who you've called us to be. We love you so much, Jesus, and we give all this worship to you, all our praise, every day. And if we stumble, if we fall, that we would not look at that moment and say, that's who I am. That we would say, I give that to you, Jesus. Ask for forgiveness and turn away. Because we don't need to be held by sin anymore. By saying yes to Jesus, we gave that up. We gave that up. A life without sin. A life with love instead. And we say yes to your love and yes to you, Jesus. In your mighty name, we praise you. Amen.
Thank you guys for coming. And if anyone needs any prayer for anything, don't walk out of the door without getting prayed for. That's a challenge. So just stay in here. I'm sure you'll find someone who can pray for you. Who wants to pray for you, who's willing. Quick little side thing, Jaden, you want to put the QR code up there? I know to stay up there, but if you guys want to listen to a playlist of the songs that we did tonight, take out your phone, scan that. Yeah, if you want to see those songs as well. But yeah, stay here, get prayer if you need it. Yeah, love you guys.